previously.
I don't know. I mean, I'm extremely proud of playing Ross. I really, really, I love playing Ross. A lot more people have seen Ross than Tim Canterbury, that's for sure. But I guess because it's not, you know, this is not, these films aren't about Everett Ross. You know, he's very much, you know, second string. And I like that. So, yeah, I don't know. Yeah, it's certainly got a bigger audience than The Office, but I'm still very proud of The Office.